Good afternoon. It's Saturday, the 7th of September. Could have gone to England game today, but we decided against it because of our time constraints and priority of the FA Cup. So we're going off to North London, near White Hart Lane, near Spurs' ground. So we're going to go to Haringey Borough, see their first game in the FA Cup. They had a great one last year. Went all the way, nearly beat AFC Wimbledon, but it's them against Herne. We've got a train in about 10 minutes to catch. The old saying goes, let's head down to North London. Let's do it. Just arrived at the ground. It was a nice little trip actually from when we got to St Pancras. It wasn't that bad, so nice little bus journey from Wood Green when we got to Wood Green from St Pancras. But yeah, definitely got memories here of last season. We saw Haringey Borough on the TV against AFC Wimbledon. Their journey starts today. They're top of the Isthmian Premier at the minute, so this could be a very good game. Let's see who makes it into the next round. goal again comes right in the first bit of extra time, of added time here in the first half, and the free kick was drilled in and Lionel Stone got his head on it. Kipper had no chance, slowed down to his left, and Haringey take the lead just before half time. Half time here and Haringey lead 1-0. I'd say they started to get into the game in the last 20 minutes or so. Neither side tested that each keeper, apart from Herne had a few attempts, but they were easily dealt with. But they had a lot of the ball. Both sides have had a lot of the ball, a lot of huffing and puffing, but a little bit of quality at the end of the first half makes the difference so far. And see if Herne can get back into it. Second goal of the game for Haringey, and a complete mix-up at the back for Herne, and it leaves Georgia Celesti to tap in from about 6 yards out, and 2-0 up with about 20 minutes to go. Third goal for Haringey Borough, we've got to say it's game over. And well worked into the middle of the box. Anthony McDonald got the ball. He took in two attempts to get the goal, but he tapped it in from about 6 yards out. Game over here, 10 minutes to go, 3-0 Haringey Borough. all-time result here. It finished 3-0. Comfortable win for Haringey Borough in the end. Mark Hambay showed a little bit of promise after the casino. First got to try and get back into it, but the quality of Haringey just was enough for them. So they move on to the second qualifying round, which will be drawn on Monday. We'll find out when that is, and we'll let you guys know where we're going to be going. But in the meantime, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next round. Bye for now.